bring you the coin toss. It is presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Both teams are lining up for the kickoff, and we're just about set to get this one underway. Carter from the four. What a collision! The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. They go with the run, and he's taken down behind the line. Loss of one there for the halfback. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 20-yard line. Five wide. And he just gets rid of it.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Tackle at the 35.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
From their own 35-yard line. First down. Brought down at the 47. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and the quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
He gets rid of this one. Second and 10. Ball on their own 47. In the shotgun and five wideouts. And he's tackled around the 44-yard line. Close to a 9-yard pickup there on the slant. That'll make it third and one. Fights forward to about the 43. Here's the eighth play of the series. On the right side, doesn't get much. Good tackle. From the 43-yard line. Second down. Pressured and brought down.
Sometimes it's just a relentless pass rush that results in a sack. That's what happened there.
And this is the 10th play of the drive. He's at the 30. They'll bring him down at the 29-yard line.
I love to see this quarterback respond when this offense really needs him to pick him up. Your quarterback's performance on third down is vital to your team's success.
From the 29-yard line, it's first down. Gets to about the 27-yard line. This is the 12th play of the drive. Loose football, and the defense picks it up.
Man, that is a tough break for the offense. You connect with your wideout hoping to make a play, and he winds up losing control of the ball. Man, that hurts.
So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. He's scrambling. Tackle made to the 39-yard line.
That makes it first and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 39. Gets to about the 41-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
Man left, man left. Four down.
And they get nice yardage on that run.
That'll bring up third and four.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about four. Strike to the receiver. He's tackled at the 48-yard line.
Well, it was third down, so they obviously had to get to the sticks, and they did just that with this little pass play.
He's on the run. He's at the 40. It's on the ground. The defense scoops it up. So the offense turns over the pigskin.
The ball carrier here was just careless in handling the ball. And a great awareness by the defense to jump on it.
Well, I'm sure the offense will be looking to avoid the turnover that ended their last drive.
The first rule on offense is to take care of the football. These guys need to remember that on this drive.
Runs it and tackled in the backfield. It's second down, 12 to go. Ball on the 29-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. And down he goes to the 37-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. That'll make it 35.
Makes the grab and steps out right away.
That's a great job by both the quarterback and the receiver. The quarterback made a great read and throw, and the receiver split the zone coverage with a beautiful post route. Well done.
And they make the stop right around the 42-yard line.
That'll make it second and inches.
So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. So at the end of one quarter, no score here. And we welcome you back to the action here, and we have got a tight one going on in quarter number two. The halfback with the carry makes it out to maybe the 40-yard line. From the 40-yard line, first down. Quick throw, and he's immediately tackled.
Number seven makes the tackle. 32-yard line. That makes it second and two.
Conley gets the call again. And he's tackled after positive yardage. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Gets it. He's in space. And he's taken down at the 19-yard line. second and three. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Now he's scrambling. Nice play to set up first and goal. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Now he tries to buy some time. Slides down. Hamilton gains about 6 yards on the scramble.
That brings him second and goal.
It's second and goal. About a yard to Pater. And they hit him in the backfield. 2 yard loss for the halfback. We're at the 12th play of the drive. Everybody bunched up tight defensively. Throws, and he's got a man. Touchdown. And he adds the extra point. A 12-play, 70-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. Neely has his kick team lined up, and he is set to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Here comes the offense. No doubt looking to take better care of the ball on this drive.
Each possession gets more and more vital as the game goes on, especially when you're behind. You can't afford to make many more mistakes.
And he carries the ball for a nice game.
Call it a gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and five.
Man left, man left.
Second and five. Ball on their own 30. Throws into coverage, just picked off. He's taken down around the 42-yard line.
That was perfect coverage against a pretty good route. He was all over that pass.
From the 42-yard line, first down. Run there. Conley gets 6 yards on the play.
That'll make it second and four.
That's not what you hope for from your running game. You're looking for some solid north and south progress. You never want to give the defense a play like that to build their confidence.
Third down, and they need to get it down to the 32. Quick strike to the back, and he drops it.
That'll bring up fourth and nine.
He'll try to change the field position and especially not get it to the end zone. He punts it away, and it's a great kick. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. The Panthers struggling trying to get their star wide receiver in this game, and sometimes, you know, Herbie, it's almost like a jump shooter in basketball. Get him to the free throw line, get him one free one from 15 feet to see how he can do. They got to get the ball in his hands somehow.
I agree with you 100%. I mean, it's just a matter of just one play, one touch to get this guy going because he has that kind of ability, and up to this point, they've not been able to find the way to get him the ball. Give credit. A lot of credit to this defense for coming in with a good plan, but now it's up to the offense to make their own adjustments to kind of counter that attack by this defense to be able to get the ball into the hands of their go-to guy.
Third down, 8 yards to go. Ball on the 22-yard line. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. He lets it fly. Incomplete. We got a change at the quarterback position. You got to wonder how that's going to affect this offense. I would think the offensive coordinator and the head coach are just going to try to ease him into this game at the beginning. Carter is back deep to return. Signals for a fair catch.
You know, we're getting so used to pinball football with a lot of points. Kind of fun to see defenses play this way.
Kind of refreshing, isn't it? I mean, every single week we call games and you're seeing scores in the 30s and 40s. This is one of those low-scoring games. Which offense will get that big break eventually could be the team that wins it.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Just throws this one away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Just throws this one away. That's what can happen when you run the same play.
Yeah, you need to be aware of that and try to mix things up to keep the defense off balance.
Third and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. They come out in a five-wide set. Here comes the pressure. Tackle at about the 39-yard line. Gets rid of it. From the 39-yard line, second down.
Let's get off the field. Let's get off the field. Let's go.
He's wrapped up for the sack.
The smart quarterbacks and offensive linemen have a really unique relationship. A quarterback should take care of his offensive linemen. But after that play and that hit, you really got to be wondering what kind of relationship this quarterback and his offensive lineman have after that. It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
The punter is going to try to pin him deep in their own territory with a good punt here. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20.
Can this defense play any better? I mean, these guys have a great tradition. They live up to the billing today. Now we're starting to see whether or not this team can get it done. And if they are, then I think the defense should go down to the offensive side of the field, talk to their own offense, and try to get them fired up to go out there and get some more points on the board.
There's a strike complete, and he tackles him hard at the 22-yard line. Nothing going on that play.
Well, here I think the quarterback needs to be a little bit more patient in the pocket. That way he can allow his receivers to get downfield a little bit before he throws it.
It's second down and 8. Ball on the 22. Complete, and he's hit right away.
That makes it 3rd and 3.
A tight first half of football, and we head to the break. The Cougars with a touchdown lead.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Bruce Davis, David Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. A tight, hard-hitting, low-scoring affair.
Great
affair. This
great.
Is right.
You can say it like it is.
This is right in your wheelhouse, Pollack. I mean, this is exactly in your comfort zone.
No, absolutely. I mean, you like to see people flying around. You like to see defenses dictating to offenses and make them play on our terms. And it's fun to watch. It's something that every great defense prides themselves on tackling. You know, you didn't see very many missed tackles in the first half that led to big plays. And try to limit those big plays. And when they do get down towards the red zone, make people kick field goals. And That's how you see dominant defenses year in and year out, and that's what we're seeing today.
That's going to do it at halftime, just about ready to start the second half.
All right, you finish it up, brother. I'm going to get something in the cafeteria. I'm hungry.
But, look, wait, don't leave until you get my order. Brad Kirk, take the second half.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. The Cougars continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Inside handoff. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
Really nice play by the defensive lineman. I like this guy's size and instincts.
From their own 23-yard line, it's second down. Brought down at the 30-yard line. Peoples picks him up around 7 yards with that catch. From their own 44-yard line, it's first down. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 49.
That'll make it second and four.
Scrambling around. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. To the 20. The 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. Once this kid gets into the open field, you're not going to catch him.
You know, some of his critics say that all he has is track speed. Well, let me tell you, speed is speed, as we just saw right there.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 5-play, 78-yard drive, and a touchdown's a result.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
Conley fields it at the 11. He's tackled at the 25. I think it says something about the quality of the preparation of both teams that we're into the third quarter and nobody's been able to pull away. Both sides seem to know what to expect. Here's the give. He's tackled at the 23-yard line.
The defense was able to get really good penetration and drop him short of the line of scrimmage.
So it's second and 12. Ball on their own 23. He's on the run. Now he's going to run and watch out.
Well, they didn't pick up the first down, but he saw that no one was open, so he made the right decision to tuck it and run.
So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. Around the 50-yard line. Zips it to the tight end.
I really like going to the tight end here on third down. It's not even about the defense not expecting it, because I think they do. It's about mismatches. He's probably bigger and stronger than the guy who's trying to cover him.
Gets to around the 42. Nice job by the running back, and that'll get him 7, maybe 8 yards. It's Second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. And he is drilled at the 39. Up a yard.
Good stop there by the freshman. You got to be careful with this offensive attack because one missed tackle could mean trouble.
From the 38-yard line, second down. Throws complete. He's got room to work. And down he goes at about the 31. He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
That he did, and he made a good catch. That short passing game is where you see all those hours in the summer that you put in pay off.
Here's the eighth play of the series. He's got space to work. Tackle made around the 11-yard line.
Whoa, this is a great job by this young man to get the ball out of his hands. He was facing an all-out blitz and didn't panic at all. It's a nice pass and a new set of downs to show for it.
This is the ninth play of this drive. And they make the stop at the 9.
Second and seven.
It's second and seven. 9 yards to the goal line. Would have been a big play by the defense. He can't hold it. He tried to force it to a man that wasn't open, and boy, was he lucky it wasn't picked off.
He's got to be more careful when throwing the football into the end zone.
And this is the 11th play of the current drive. Complete, brought down, nothing doing.
Excellent job here by the defense to sniff that one out before it turned into a first down.
They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. This will make it a field goal game.
Kicks away.
And the field goal is good. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Sends it sailing downfield. They bring him down, and they bring him down hard on that one. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Here's a run. Nice run to the outside. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Hit and taken down. Brilliant work by both defenses through three quarters of play. Who can open it up in the fourth quarter? Whoever does has got a great chance to win. The Cougars in front, 10-7. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Here's the halfback. He makes his way to about the 32.
That brings in second and down.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Bring him down at the 40-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards. First down.
Tight, guys, double tight. Go down.
He's on the run. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 42.
That makes it first and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. And they get nice yardage on that run.
Call it a gain of 4 yards. That makes it second and 6.
Man left, man left.
Gets out to around the 28.
First down.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. There's a strike complete. He's down.
Second and 3.
We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Slings it. Knocked out of bounds at the 16-yard line. From the 16-yard line, first down. Just under 3 to go in regulation. The 10. And he's taken down at the 8.
Call it a gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
It's the 11th play of the drive. First and goal from the 3. They're knocking on the door. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Puts him up by 3 points.
As long as they can convert this extra point, then we'll have a 4-point game. That could prove very significant.
And he converts the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. They'll bring him down at the 20. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line. Talks. Almost picked off.
Miranda maintains a receiver on the play. That brings us 3rd and 10.
Mike four.
A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. He's to the 40. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. First and 10. Ball on the 40. Zips it to the back. He gets hit out of bounds. Right around the 50.
That'll make it
He gets rid of this one. It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. He laterals the ball. He's taken down at the 48. This is the eighth play of this drive. And he just gets rid of it. Well, they'll line it up again on third down. Two for two so far on this drive. Just a huge stop right there here late in the fourth quarter in a game this tight. That might be one we look back on later and say that won the ball game. Just over a minute left. Just an unbelievable stop where they had to have it on fourth down, and that should be the football game. And the defense comes through. This might be it. They've got the lead, but if they add to it, they know they've got a victory. He gets to about the 41-yard line. They go with a run, and that'll be a gain of 9. Short yardage situation here. Second down and 1. He makes it to the 38-yard line. What a critical first down as time ticks away.
Huge, huge first down. The defense desperately needed a stop there.
Gains his way to the 30-yard line. A gain of 8 on the carry.
The Cougars, they're going to have to call their third and final timeout.
Runs right for a nice gain. From the 25-yard line, first down. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. The offense lining up in a victory formation, and he takes a knee. Panthers coaching staff, Kirk, do they start wondering, hey, are we going to have trouble with our star player after the struggles he had today?
Well, I think the coaching staff's got to be happy that this team was able to win the football game and overcome the fact that their star player didn't have a great game. But I think making adjustments and changing the game plan because their star didn't deliver, I think that would be a big mistake.
For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.